Hello and salam, friends. There are many kinds of typography. It has many shapes. Suppose these are shapes and types. There is one type I created. Typography is an art and fun. You can create it at your own way. You can give any shape to it. As a flower, as a text. As text with different fonts. Or with different font with different colors. I create only black and white flower type. Let's get started. Create a new document with width 1280, height 720, resolution 72. Color mode RGB. Background content is black. And create it. Press Ctrl plus 0 to fit in screen. Pick text tool and write any text of your choice. Suppose I am going to write PS Toodler. I choose elephant's font for it. Go to Edit, Transform. Rotate 90 degree counterclockwise. Press Ctrl plus T to transform. Increase size of text according to document. Place this text on left side of document. Press Shift and drag it outside. And then press Enter. Right-click on text layer and click on Convert to Smart Object. Press Ctrl plus T to transform. Right-click and choose Perspective. Click on right top corner point and drag down like squeeze it, then press Enter. Create a mask on this layer. Pick gradient tool. Select basic gradient black and white and hit OK. Make sure mode is multiply. Press Shift and hold it. Give a stroke from outside to inside. Repeat this process 2 times more. Press Ctrl plus J to make duplicate layer. Press Ctrl plus T to transform. Move this duplicate layer to right side. Press Shift and squeeze it inside, then press Enter. Now press Ctrl plus Alt plus Shift plus T multiple time. It looks like that. Select top layer. Press shift and click on bottom layer. It will select all layers. Create group for these layers. Press Ctrl plus J to make duplicate group. Press V to select move tool. Press shift and right arrow key. Move it on right side. Go to edit, transform, flip horizontal. Select both groups. Press Ctrl and move it in the center of document. So, this is a flower type typography. We can give it an artistic look. I am going to select a brush. It is spray brush. There are 20 types of brushes in this group. Find the link in description to download these brushes. Select brush 8 and make size 500 pixels. Create a blank layer. Give strokes on blank layer with white color. Rotate brush by pressing right or left arrow key. Keep stroking on different spots. Rotate brush after each stroke. Reduce opacity to 40%. This is a flower type typography. You can change color of spots for more beautiful look. Open blending options for this layer. Check color overlay. I am going to select light blue color. Reduce opacity to 50%. Finally, a flower type typography is ready. I will talk to you later. Thanks for watching. Till next, Allah Hafiz.